score at halftime is now a 7-point Missouri lead. The Tigers thought they had an 8-point lead, but the final shot of the half by Lee Coward was ruled a three and scored as a three, but another official looked at his feet, saw they were on the line. So it was a 2-point shot. As both teams are back on the floor, Coach Al McGuire, one interesting development. Missouri's best big man, Doug Smith, was on the bench for almost 11 minutes with three fouls. They're still in the game, Oklahoma.
It's over 10 minutes, and he's supposedly their All-American. He's a dynamite ball player, so they were fortunate to get away with that. Tigers have to hit from three-point land.
Oklahoma went to the 3-2 zone after Missouri had opened up a 19-5 lead, a 14-point lead. Powering down low is Smith. You see his value. Unstoppable when he gets it posted low. Only 7 points, though. He's almost a 19-point-a-game scorer. Henry gets hit hard from behind by Peeler. And that's the third personal foul on Anthony Peeler. The awful shooting of Oklahoma, 13 for 41, actually comes out to 31-7, under 32%. Out of the Detroit connection, which is a big story for Norm Stewart's team, four Missouri starters come from Motown.
Let's not be all coaches myself, too. You start to recruit in a certain area, then you chain recruit.
McCovery steals and gets it down to Skeeter Henry. A big hit there, and Sooners come back to within six. You were saying, Al, about the free throw. That's a problem for Mizzou, whose lead is cut to four. McCovery stroking the three, and Oklahoma is back to within one, the closest they've been in this game. Oklahoma can tie it up with the launch. They go low to Jones. He goes to Davis. Oklahoma back to within one. Davis tied two too early for McGuire and Randall at Missouri. And Oklahoma, Henry hits the middle. Ties the game at 50 off. Rebound. Ealy with 18 points with the ball, only two in the second half. Henry has 20 for Oklahoma, Skeeter Henry. Davis fouled out with 16.
Plenty of time in the shot clock, 24. Want to get it down to Smith.
Ford, a freshman who's not bashful, he lets it launch. It's a clean block. And now, 41 seconds shows on the game clock. Oklahoma 90, Missouri 89.
Beautiful block that time by Patterson.
So they shut off the shot clock.
Oh! 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 They fell asleep, Don.
They sure did as Doug Smith comes down the lane, lays in it, and he'll go to the free throw line.
Inbound, they fell asleep.
Doug Smith on the game, much of the game, a foul trouble, has now scored 18 points in the second half, 23 for the game, a two-point Missouri lead with 40 seconds to go. Oklahoma gets the ball when we come back. Chevrolet most valuable players for the game today are Skeeter Henry of Oklahoma and Doug Smith. From the University of Missouri, Chevrolet will donate $1,000 to each school's general scholarship fund to reward outstanding students for their academic achievements and also to assist those in financial need.
If you go to foul Missouri, you foul Nathan Bunting or John McIntyre. If you go to foul Oklahoma, you foul Tony Horton or Jackie Jones. They are the weakest foul team.
And here is McCaffrey back in the game. Missouri by two, Oklahoma with the ball. 32 seconds to play. Out to Damon Patterson as the Sooners go around the perimeter. Waiting for the shot. Will they go for two to tie or three to win? Here's Jones. It doesn't go. Rebound kept over. And Skeeter Henry will inbound the ball as he saves it for Oklahoma.
5 and 20 seconds left. Missouri should go through the lane because they don't want to get the three-point shot. They'd rather get the two-point shot. That'll be OT overtime. If Oklahoma scores, Missouri will call a quick timeout.
Oh, they trail by two. With Coach Al McGuire back at Missouri. Let's go to Ed Randall.
Norm Stewart told us here if they get box screen to spin inside, stay away from the ball out of bounds, don't let them throw the pass inside. They'll call a timeout if Oklahoma scores three. Don?
All right, we come down to the stretch run. They do a bit of overtime. Oklahoma down by two. 8 seconds. You see the game clock ticking down. Here goes Skeeter Henry. He's up. It doesn't go. In a thriller, records a 30th straight victory at home. A thanks to NBC statistician Kenny Albert, the executive.